Alright, yeah. You're a...
You're mine. Alright, up and down.
Nice, bulky.
So, one off the tee off.
I gotta like... I was like...
Got it.
No.
Usually if there's ever like an option they do, I usually just walk to the call. Give them another option.
Yeah.
Here we go. One. Yeah.
You're then short. And you got high line. Nobody.
There, come on.
Yeah.
Line.
No.
Oh, okay. You got it.
Terrific. Pulling line.
Right. All right.
That was my first opportunity. I mean, the transition of high line to nobody.
We're letting the cannon loose. Here we go. 2-1. Right.
You. Good.
There
you go. Outside. Okay. Let's go.
What are you doing?
Great block.
That's too hard.
Great block.
Nice. I was sleepy. I fell asleep.
Just stuck it right by me.
That's twos, right?
Yeah.
Twos.
Not one again.
Damn.
Push it up.
Yeah, a little more.
Mike, I like those videos. Did you watch them?
Sick, dude.
Yeah.
I'll get you another picture.
32. Here's it. Quick. And you got nobody.
Oh, that's cool.
It was so wet.
I like didn't even slow the ball down, just like went right through into my face.
Yeah. 42.
There
for that. Light. Great.
Oh,
good job.
Mike, side project. You got a ball up there.
Sweet.
Board.
Yeah. You look good. Short.
Nice. Oh, partner.
I need to listen. Sorry. Highline's open.
I need to yell it at you.
When
it's not open, I should be more aggressive with my call.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try it. He's getting on the charge to listen to every call.
Okay.
I'm gonna make a little focus
energy on that.
Okay, one step to the right. 5-4.
I go. Yeah. And you got nobody.
Come on.
Down.
Ah!
Hey, nice job.
I think that's you.
Okay. Is that like five, sixes?
Five. Got it.
You.
Nobody.
Yeah, it's good.
I'll go.
Here. It's tight! I'm there.
I got that.
I was watching Miles Partain. He does the.
Yeah.
Because he has to get a bit of those huge blocks.
Yeah, because he's got to go up high.
I kind of did it right there without thinking, but I usually don't.
That would have counted as a block touch, right? Or was that a joust?
I think it would have, yeah.
I thought.
Because it went bam, bam.
Yeah.
What do we got, guys?
65?
65. Here we go. Yeah.
Yeah. Six up.
I should have seen it.
I don't think he did. You don't think so? He goes good. Yeah.
I was thinking about swing.
He showed it. I should have moved it.
Yep. Every dollar. So 7-6?
Uh huh. I'll get you a higher pass so it can be higher set.
Nine, nine? No. Yeah. Yep, we're good.
You got high line. A real high line. That's fast. 1-9. Got it. Service.
You!
Switch. Got it.
Highline.
You're blocking line on that?
Yeah, I switched the side on that one.
That's the danger of getting into falling into the same colors.
Yeah, you had a good block too.
Thank you, Nick.
Jesse hit me out. Doing one piece, but what's that?
Perfectly on the net.
He's like, you can jump pretty good.
Is my serve, Nick?
When you're getting down, you're pulling your arms back. So your timing's good, but you're getting your hands up late. So he's like, start your hands here.
Yeah.
So I've just, like, that's all I'm focusing on when I'm at the net now.
Yeah. Hands in front.
Yeah.
Because, like, I don't know how much you get an inch more, 2 inches more by swinging your arms, but, like, it's the timing so much more important.
Yeah. Probably lose an inch if your hands are on there.
For me. 10, 12. Is that right?
Yeah.
10, 12.
In. Oh, help me.
There you go.
Nobody.
Great set.
Oh, it dropped me.
I'm baited him into hitting it. Like it, mind you. 1-2.
Listen to my partner.
Make it easy on yourself.
All right, three. Is it 3-1? Or, oh.
Yeah,
3-1. 3-1. Got it. Nobody.
Yeah, over here, push.
No one. Watch it there, watch it there. Yep. Oh, nice play, guys. Nick, I thought you were going to hit it. Me too.
The next play. Left side out.
I'll listen to you.
No, I served that. Yeah, fours. Right? Fours? Threes? Threes? That's what I meant.
People tied up yet, aren't
we? It's tied up.
Yeah,
John called 3-1.
Okay.
And then we get the side out and up point.
Alright, here we go.
3-3. Yep.
You. Right. You.
Here we go. Come here. Fine.
Nice.
Highlight. Highlight.
Woo!
That's solid.
Damn.
Alright, 4-3. Got it.
Is it your turn?
I think we're out of order.
Okay. I think you guys are out of order. I thought John just served.
Because you got to 2-9, but then you also
served.
He just called
3-1.
3-1?
Yeah.
Good.
Good play call.
You gotta keep an eye on me.
I don't know. Sorry, guys.
He served 3 times in a row that last one.
Okay.
Okay, that was serving horrible, too.
All right, 43. Yeah.
You play.
Here we go. Swing.
In. Push it. He's up. Line.
Yep. Nice and easy.
Get there.
Wow.
Line option. Yep. Sorry, dude. High line.
Yeah, come on. Yeah.
Sure.
No one.
Yeah. Nice rally, guys. Ah, two bad decisions.
Did this ball come down already? Out of the tree?
I don't think so.
It was up, but it's at the lowest bunch right here.
Oh. I need to be more aggressive when I swing and like a, you know what.
That was good.
What's the score?
Fours.
Fours!
There we go.
The glory there.
Is it the,
Woo! Five hands going like that.
Too much heat. I like it. 5-4.
Get it back.
Got it.
No one up.
Oh, why did I leave it? Weird.
That's you.
Come on.
Yep.
Oh, your call.
Is it 5-5?
Yeah, 5.
Mine.
Woo! Come on, here we go. Let's get another. Come on. Yeah, you should go.
Yeah, 6-5.
Oh. I go. Nice.
Don't return.
Get right now. Nobody. Is that okay?
For me being an idiot not transitioning, it was good.
Not like, let's get legal.
Do you see it, Mike?
I didn't see it.
Nick did everything right. He's like, get ready. I'm just standing here waiting. I'm like.
I mean, you're in the right spot. 7-5.
Nice.
I'm
ready, Nick, I'm ready!
7-5.
You all go. Good. Here you go. Go on, hit it.
Two.
Oh!
Sorry.
Damn it,
really good poke.
That's a nice pull.
I just threw my footwork, so I was like twisting up and I was like, oh. I'm trying to figure out a way to open up my set. Alright, here we go.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, you're mid.
Yeah. 67.
Okay. Highlight.
Beautiful.
Nice play. Oh, nice set, Nick.
There we go. Let's go, Nick. A little higher still, right?
A little higher, yeah. But it gave me lots of options nonetheless. I really wanted to rip a line, but John probably would have blocked it.
Yep. 9-7, 8-6.
Yeah. I'm going to your left.
Short, go.
Yeah, there we go.
That 7-9?
Yeah, nice. Sorry, guys.
Got it. Hustle.
Turn sit.
That was old rules legal. Pressing it forward.
Forward.
You look like Karate Kid after.
I thought he was going to push it, isn't he? So I was like pushing back.
You held it a long time. I think you looked at the camera too.
I think I was out of
stare down.
I was just out of balance.
I'm glad we didn't lose that right through that perfect set right into the middle of the net.
That was a bit embarrassing.
That's the thing, when I play right side, I'm not as confident in my hitting. So I like look a lot more and I make a lot more like decisions while I'm on the left side. So if it's there, I'm gonna just like blow it away. They're blocking angle, I'm just gonna hit it.
We'll start off with a bang on the right side. Buddy's bang, and just gonna rip that in. Oh shit. Right, left. Right.
Well, but that's because I looked and I saw they were gone. So that's why I hit it. think I run into problems when, like, I come in ready to shoot and they do like a
what percent of your
medium to low pull, and then I'm like, now they're both back, mm-hmm. and I don't have power. So like,
you
I feel like just like a
so
I do that.
We're strong enough to get away with it. You need some power.
Come in hard.
They're not happy.
Adjustment.
Yeah.